New 2017 Suzuki Swift leaks in Japanese brochure shots. Suzuki's more emotional next-gen Swift Super Mini leaks out ahead of 2017 reveal, with curvy styling and hybrid version. With the first batch of spy hots of the 2017 Suzuki Swift circulating earlier this year, new Japanese brochure images have surfaced online showing the Super Mini's design without camouflage. The brochure images, reported to be genuine by a Suzuki spokesperson, show the Ford Fiesta rival's angular new shape in full. The new Swift will sit alongside the platform-sharing Baleno in the range, but is classed as the segment's more fun offering, meaning a sharper design and sportier stance for the exterior. The new Swift images also reveal that the Swift will be available in Japan with front or four-wheel drive and with Suzuki's SHVS48V mild hybrid system. It's not clear yet whether every variant in the brochure will make it to the UK, but we know the 1.0-liter booster jet 3-cylinder turbo petrol will. A diesel is unlikely, however. According to UK sales and marketing director Dale Wyatt, the recently launched Baleno takes care of the rational end of Suzuki's small car range. This has allowed the brand to make the next Swift much more emotional and expressive, with softer curves and a lower roofline, plus an adaptation of the wraparound glasshouse. As shown in our exclusive image and the brochure shots, the next Swift will be slightly longer, lower and wider than the current car, providing a small boost in practicality. Lightness and a fun drive will be the focus, Wyatt told Auto Express. Having the practical Baleno allows us to look at the dynamics of Swift. We can also expect a significant weight saving over the current Swift despite the increased proportions, thanks to the new lightweight chassis it shares with the Baleno. Entry-level cars should weigh around 900 kilograms, which will bring benefits to fuel economy, emissions, and performance. A Swift Sport will follow in 2018 powered by the 138 bhp 1.4-liter booster jet 4-cylinder turbo petrol from the Vitara S. That's a similar power output to the current Sport, but a torque increase and reduced curb weight will boost acceleration. There will be much more scope for personalization and individuality with the new Swift, too, with a variety of exterior and interior customization choices. Despite this, as always with Suzuki, value for money will continue to be a priority and prices should stay close to the current car's £8,999 starting figure. However, it remains to be seen whether the company will persist with the cheapest SZ2 trim level. A reveal at next year's Geneva Motor Show is looking increasingly likely, although the new Swift isn't due to go on sale in the UK until the summer.